the middle of Ob Sea. I decided to go, I mean, now, but I decided the island is not so far. At least it looks like. And I decided, okay, maybe quickly I go. Sibirsk city there. It's not so big, 180,000 people there. It's Novosibirsk. Kadem Gorodok. This is a gate for ship. There you can see. And hydroelectric station somewhere there. Somewhere there. Only one problem here. This is a little bit windy, you know. And I dressed my clothes. Closed everything. I have special zippers here. Like I closed it like in submarine because it's a little bit cold, you know. And tried to go more quickly, you know. Because like when you go more quickly, it's warmer. You feel more warm. It's warming up. So my plan quickly, just quickly jump to the island. And I'm like, okay, I wanted to go there, but yeah,